子弹。
组织手趴下。
What's going on, guys? It's Apatic here with a little tutorial I thought I would do on a shot I haven't really seen anyone hit before. So what this shot basically is that it kind of shoots some bullets out of the B23R. To do this shot, you gotta have the obviously this gun, and you gotta have it in akimbo. So first off, I'm gonna show you how it looks. So when I switch over to the gun, it will automatically shoot some shots out without me even doing anything. So now I'm just gonna switch weapon and it shoots some shots like that. And the cool thing about this is that first of all, you don't have to do anything when you switch over to the weapon. And it doesn't play the whole sound of the shot. It just plays like I don't know. You can hear if I do this again. Try to hear it now. It's almost like it's silenced. So to do this, you just gotta shoot and basically switch. I like to do it with the knife, so right when I shoot, I knife and then insta-swap, so I get over to my sniper. So shoot, knife and insta-swap is what I do, just really quick after each other. I basically knife right when I shoot, and also this only works with the left gun, so I don't know why, but it does. So now when I switch over, it does like that. Another cool thing about this shot is that it doesn't actually just shoot it, or it doesn't just make the shoot animation, it actually shoots some bullets. So depends on how quick you are, it either cancels one or two of the shots, because this is a burst weapon. So it cancels one or two of the shots and then it fires them when you switch back to the weapon. You can see it like this, and then if I cancel the shock charge, it will fire the last two shots in that burst. As you can see down, I have 14 shots left, so when I do it, it fires the rest of them. And you can also see if I do it on the person, it will attack them. So there could be some really sick combination and attack shots, I think. That was really bad. And it's really easy to do in midair. You just switch and then it does it. So that was not really a quick tutorial, but I thought I would just show it because I haven't really seen it anywhere. So that's it for today, guys. See ya.